Hi, I'm Lily. I'm a senior from Marion.
I'm Shelby. I'm a sophomore at Marion.
I'm Anna. I'm also a sophomore at Marion.
And I'm Courtney, and I'm a senior at Marion.
And this is our group piece titled Our Fire and Our Fury.
I know we are still not shattered that highest and hardest glass ceiling, but someday someone will, and hopefully sooner than we might think right now.
Hillary Clinton. Regardless of how imperfect the candidate she was, the people tore Hillary Clinton apart with a male gaze.
A gaze that's less familiar and less heavy to us in our all-female bubble, so we don't waste time on saving our legs.
I've been on the same pack of razors since freshman year.
We're picking out perfect outfits because our
uniforms practically double as our pajamas.
I wonder what it would be like to wake up at 5 a.m.
Not to get to school on time, but to prepare a face.
To meet the faces that you meet as T.S. Eliot wrote. Would I feel the sting of other people's gazes razor-like on my unshaven legs? Each generation reached up to touch the sky,
only to find a new layer of glass that wouldn't break, twice as thick and twice as high.
Inez Milholland, draped in white, rides a white steed through a sea of women in gowns. Everyday dresses and graduation robes alike. Banners of gold and purple flutter behind her, flutter like the hearts of mothers, sisters, daughters.
Standing in front of the White House with the gall to pick at a wartime president.
Mr. President, how long must women wait for liberty?
Those mothers,
sisters,
daughters, Lucy Burns, Alice Paul, sat in prison, stood in picket lines, marched in parades, campaigned tirelessly for congressmen who would don a yellow rose for the sake of their mothers,
sisters,
daughters,
and fellow Americans.
And though that feeling was broken, no woman, Ida B. Wells,
Anna Julia Cooper,
Mary White Ovington,
Betty Friedan,
Gloria Steinem,
Ruth Bader Ginsburg,
could avoid the shards that fell down around her.
Feminism has turned into one big joke. Oh, speaking of jokes, have you heard this one? Two guys are on a bus. One turns to the other and says, I'm automatically attracted to beautiful women. I just start kissing them. It's like a magnet. Just kiss. I don't even wait. And when you're a star, they let you do it. Guess who said that? And guess what happened to him?
He became the 45th president of the United States of America.
But you know who doesn't think the joke is funny?
Ivana Trump, Bill Hart, Summer Zerbo, Jessica Leeds, Kristen Anderson, Kathy Heller, Temple Taggart McDowell, Karina Virginia, Mindy McGillivray, Rachel Crook, Natasha Stoyanoff, Julia Tiny, Jessica Drake, Minnie Rostonen, Cassandra Searles, Bridget Sullivan, Papa Dixon, Samantha Mahoney.
These are women who work. Laughing. It's hard to laugh when you're a sculptor and being president of the free world.
A world so free, we don't need to consent to anything.
You can just take whatever you want.